Brad come all the way from Tucson. I thought for years he was a deep sea diver, and come to find out he was a dumpster diver. Okay. Well, by this time, he ain't done nothing.
Yeah, I have a bit pretty.
I used to refer to him as an old man and a little girl.
I'm a granddaughter. I stick that thing in somebody's mouth. That ain't why I'm planning on sticking this thing. What's up? That lady sitting right there, I don't know, we may get have time to do that. Mr. Whitmore, let's do this one. You want to do it now?
No.
See, there, I can't break them up and take them anyways. The other band I played with did a show on the 17th in Cincinnati, Ohio. And you know, they stopped me before I went across the border on 75 and told me I had to wear shoes. Before we left there, they said the war got there. Had to come back to Georgia.
Right, Donna, everybody ready? Jesus, what I always do it is, hey!
Why me, Lord?
Oh!
requested that song. Are you here tonight, Ken? If you ain't, I ain't gonna do it.
I bet you do.
Oh.
I heard the vote.
I put my mouth. Ken, if you're not here.
Yeah. He said yeah.
Did he say yeah?
He said yeah.
You spoke to holler, boy.
Go ahead and do it for her.
All right, we'll do it.
Main's prayer, the meaning of this song is about an Indian girl being in love with a white boy, and she couldn't get him, and so she kneeled and prayed in the moonlight. But it's a pretty song.
Big mouth. I mean.